And here we are, another episode of the Odd and Fishing Show. Anyway, in this episode, we'll be showing you oyster fishing. You have to have a weak mind and a strong back, and a strong set of wrists and a strong set of arms to do this kind of fishing. It's not for the feeble, that's for sure. It's very labor-intensive and very hard work. My hat's off to them. Took a camera out one day, and it was finally a calm day. Every day it's usually blowing hard, so finally got one calm day that you can actually take a camera out to film it without getting the camera soaked. Very hard, because it's always rough. So anyway, enjoy oyster fishing. It's another unique fishery. You need an awful, like I said, strong set of arms, strong back, strong set of wrists to do it. So anyway, okay, here's oyster fishing on the Island Fishing Show.
The big one, get the big one. Thank you. That's the price of the standard, isn't it?
Yeah, keep it.
Keep it. Throw that in with the standards. $0.10, right? Yeah. Price of a standard.
When they fire up, there'll be awful smoke come out of her, wouldn't there? Yeah, gas has run down in her. Diesel, yeah. No, she wouldn't.
I'm gonna say you're having about three boxes here. Just a fair day, I say, sure. Nice day out, but catches are starting to dwindle down there. It's the middle of October. Starting to get down in the catches there, but that, though, days like today, you don't mind coming out. Very nice, calm, beautiful day out here. Lots of boys talking. Day to be fishing.
There's another episode of the Island Fishing Show, so hope you enjoyed it. Thank you very much for watching.